YouTube, and today doing a continued video from number 25. This is a heist setup, and I'm told we've got to steal something, but I just realised we've broken into the army barracks, which is probably the bad idea. It sounds like I'm freebasing smoking pipe, but it's electronic. Looks like a base pipe. And we've got still some sort of cargo. That's because the real chemicals you enjoy are being delivered by sounds like it must be some sort of helicopter. Sophisticated micro-automation technology to make the consumer of hard drugs healthy, discreet, and pleasurable. So let's quickly run. No, we're not. You're not under attack. I'm not actually attacking you. Now I've got to lose the military chopper. Sounds easy enough. Okay, hello, that button. Seems to sort of gone out of range. There we go. I'm so good. Right.
This is a big bird. Michael really better get those lessons.
How you doing, Trev?
Fine! For a guy who just went into an air base and stole a chopper, are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's a heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
All right.
All right, so this is our airstrip. So that's a high setup for Cargobob. Stay tuned for more.